486SX with Intel, the computer inside.
Thank you.